Alright guys, and welcome back to more Xenoblade Chronicles Cross Action. What you guys just missed was me carrying my entire squad right there and beating a tyrannical monster that was floating in the sky and shit, or floating over water, I guess. And what we want to do now, we're going to start tackling tyrants. We're going to start tackling tyrants because we have the ability to tackle tyrant, or, you know, beastie enemies. So what we want to do is go to our missions and look for our bounty missions. Handyman, I still gotta do that. Oh my goodness. Oh, I think we need to go. Oh wait, we can fight this dude. He's a Noctilum. Schneider. We're about to go fight Schneider. Rob Schneider. Let's see. Let's go see how Rob Schneider is holding up. I heard he wasn't doing so well when Adam Sandler released Pixels. It's horrible because I love Adam Sandler movies. So we need to head this way. This guy might be in the water. It looks like he is in the water. You gotta be kidding me. No, wait, he's over here. No, he's gotta be over there. Alright, so we gotta move up over here. Yep, they want me to go over here and probably make a left immediately. Sleeping Armorlils. So like I said, we're mostly just going to be recruiting other people's characters and fighting tyrants. That's what we're probably going to be doing for this part in general. Oh man, this current is pretty strong. How do I even get up there? I can't get up there. I can get over here, right? Oh my god, don't swim off! I got on somewhere, I don't know how. There we go, right there. So where is he? Oh my god. You gotta be kidding me. Don't swim the fuck off. Come on. What the fuck it. He's in the water! We gotta fight this dude in the water. No way in hell. We need a skill to fight this guy, cause if we gotta fight dude in the water. Oh wait a minute. We were probably supposed to fight him on top of there. Unless he's above us on that trunk. We might need a scale. I think we might need a scale to fight this guy. Hold on. There's no way to get in there, right? I see something yellow over there. You see that? Is it? Yeah, let's go check it out. Because it's yellow as hell. He might be in the waterfall? What's going on, Dune? Man, we're just playing Xenoblade Chronicles, looking for tyrants to beat up and stuff. And I think I know where he is. You see that yellow flower? Maybe we gotta do something to that yellow flower. Snyder is gonna get his ass whooped if we don't show up. I don't think we can jump that. But we should be able to climb this. Oh god. Ugh! Alright, hold on. I'm getting back on. Maybe we can jump over here. What the fuck? Yo, I just seen him! Y'all seen that? He's like right here. I seen his bitch ass. Oh, I made it! What the f- I seen him! I seen that green marker! I seen a green marker over here. What the f- Slay Schneider. I can't fight Schneider, so I'm gonna kill these little dudes to draw them out. Bring your ass out, Schneider. I'm gonna kill your kid, Snyder. Are you really that? Are you a really scumbag dad, Snyder? Game is pretty fun. I already got like 100 hours in it. Oh, wait, excuse me. I'm thinking of Towns Zestera. This game is pretty fun. I already have like a couple of, like 40 something hours in it. There we go. Who's next? Snyder better bring his ass out. Snyder better bring his ass out. Yo, Snyder, where you at though? I seen him on this cliff, like. I swear to you, I seen him. Oh my god, I just seen him. Y'all seen where he was at? Y'all seen him? Oh my god, dude. We have to like fall. We have to fall on that small cliff and fight him. He's like a level 10 bug. Alright, here we go. We're gonna kill his kids really quick. But yeah, Dune. This game is pretty fun. I think you like it if you like RPGs and open world gameplay. Because this world is massive. 40 hours and I'm not even halfway done with it. He's on top of the waterfall. He's not in it. He's on top of the waterfall right next to a couple of rocks. So, getting over here is going to be... Getting over here is a... it's a real problem. We need to get on that rock. So, essentially, we need to, like, jump halfway out there. So, this is a sweet spot you can jump on. Maybe I can get on it right here. I could be wrong, though. There we go, yep. So we need to like fall right here in between this. And we can land on some rocks. Yep, look at that. Like that was sneaky as hell. You, Snyder, you about to get the biggest whooping you've ever felt. If you've ever gotten a whooping before. Snyder, you're done. We just gotta make sure we don't fall off. Yo, Snyder, dude. Snyder was hiding. He was camping on his cliff. Snyder was camping his ass off. Snyder was camping his ass off. Four facts. Intergalactic item. That's our first time getting that. Your boy was like, he was hiding. He was trying to avoid ass whoopings. That was the most Freddy Cat enemy we've ever seen. He didn't even do nothing to us either. He was just saying, man, I just want to hang out here. Alright, I turned myself off on accident. He was hanging on to his cliff and got his ass beat. So what we're gonna do is probably maybe open up another item slot. Nah, we'll start opening up more slots once we buy custom weapons. Right now, I guess what we're gonna do, we rank this up to 5. We should try to get Sakuraba Industries up higher. Boom, 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 boom. Let's actually do this. We need to get this up to 5,000, 6,000, 7,000. 7,000 and some change. 7,000 and some change. 7,500. Good stuff. I get mechs when I continue the story, which I haven't really been doing. Ho ho. I'm already doing OP stuff like at an early age. At the age of 29, Yao Mina conquered the world. At the age of 32, the universe. Like, what the hell? Let's try to open up another slot. No, better yet, let's see if we can develop any new armor or items. Can you get out of my way? Damn, lady. After chapter 6. 1, 2, 3, 4. We should do some, Whoa, upgrade battle trace. Advanced titanium pave. Anyway. Let's go to develop new gear, weapons. So I got plenty of Telethia mirrors. We need a Zophius egg. We got plenty of lead, so I could definitely make this pretty soon. Attack is pretty high, so once we get to level 40, we'll have some really sweet weapons. We can make this pretty soon. It's a level 20 photon saber. 1, 2, 3, 4. Alright, sharp ears. We've been getting a lot of sharp ears. Dawnstone, we need to find that. But in reality, we need to get all this stuff so we can unlock this. Look at the defense on this. 120. I guess as we progress through the game, we unlock more stuff we can unlock. Or craft. Alright, let's come over here. And we're going to accept some more quests. We're going to accept some more overpowering enemy quests. When I mean overpowering, I mean we're going to see if we can take on some strong bounties. Everlasting Milesaurs. I've never seen those guys before. Upgraded Bladeware 2. We'll accept that. Lambert the Divine Wind. He can read the wind. Lambert. String of blade casualties attributed to the terrible germivores. I got a blue update. Apparently somebody sent me a friend request. Hold on. Yep. Joey. Joey. It's Ollie Otter. What's going on, Joey? Joey. What's going on, Joey? 50 hours just passed in chapter 3. Damn. There's so much to do in this game, though. It's like, we're gonna accept this. Ultra limited tea. This dude's inoculum. Straight from the heart. Arms testers wanted. Equip a Hell Bolivia. Bounty. I'm just gonna accept bounties from places we've explored so far. We haven't really explored too much of the Silver Island. We haven't even been to Caldros. Caldros again. One, two, three, four. All right, so here we go. We're going to pretty much warp our asses over to the nearest tyrant. I think one of them we chose was in Primordia. Bunny scale? What's a bunny scale? Is it OP? They're talking about bunny scales in the chat. Apparently, bunny scales are the strongest and can one-shot some stuff. Like, really? I still got plenty of meranium, too, so what I should do... Let me look at my, Oh, yeah, we should probably change this. Because our arc-type sword has some augment set to it. Yeah, we can probably get rid of the Theroid Slayer for some other stuff. Like, maybe... Boost physical? Yeah, let's boost physical for a universal effect. Insectoid. Melee accuracy up. Yeah, I think we would want that so we don't miss against higher level people. Vivid armor, you're gonna keep that the same. And what we're gonna do, take our... We gotta go to missions and set some new, we gotta set a waypoint for these, missions we just accepted. So let's see, he's all the way southeast. Thankfully, we can just warp over there. Do I have over, I might have over 100 friends because of that last request. Or just make sure you're typing in the name right if you're trying to send me a friend request. But anyway, we need to backtrack over here. Oh, I remember this. This is that camp. This is that dumbass camp we were in. Oh, that dude is that thing. He's like level 50. If I remember, there was a level 50 freaking tyrant over here before. Can we scale this? It looks like we can. I gotta find a way to get up there without having to walk 6,000 miles away. Come on. Nope. We ain't scaling it like that. Alright, whatever. We can just go through half of these enemies anyway. Oh boy. Make sure he doesn't see us so we don't have to waste any time on him. That's not him. We need to get... Oh god. We wandered too far. Run past him. We need to get on this cliff and try to go challenge this guy we're about to fight. If this guy is high level, we might need to do some tricks. So immediately, we need to do that. There we go. Ooh, and almost ran out too. Nice. Good stuff. Damn, their scout levels just went up, dude. You know, these scouts are just like, oh my god, leader, please teach us your ways. Level 49. Oh god. What is that? Oh my god. I can't even touch this guy. I have to jump and hit him. That's extra annoying. This dude's resistance. There we go. This stupid drone. Silly drones, man. I ain't got time to bleed. Alright, dude, nuke him. Oh, I messed that up. Yeah, we power dived that. Almost my entire crew power dived that, which is hilarious. There we go. Come on, dude. Alright. Time to go hell. Let's do it. He's axing for it. Got him. Get out of here, buddy. Scout released. Damn. Medium armor, huh? Appendage, HP. Damn, that's a lot of HP. Scout level up. Blade medals obtained, one. So we want to at least... We don't want to take on too high levels, so we should try to take on... Oh my god, my team is leaving. My entire team is leaving, which is a problem. I can't take on two of those guys at once. The way my strategy is set up, it's good for one person only. So we can probably win this if we have more people on our team. Oh god. His ass better not be able to see my ass.
Smell you later.
Oh, now I'm by myself, dude. They left me. Like, hey, man, I don't know if this is a good idea, bro. This ain't a good idea. Yo, Mina. These scrubs. Those scrubs. This is not a good idea. Not right now, at least. I need more units. I need them to be meat shields. There's no way I can handle two of them. Maybe one of them. Maybe one of them, but not two of them. At least we have access to squad missions. Well, not yet. Not until they start killing stuff down there. Any active mission? No, there wouldn't be active missions until we actually got that stuff rolling. Alright, so here's the deal. We gotta recruit some strong people here. No. 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 No, at least 30. At least 30. No, Onikage again is right there. Cross. Dina is back. Dina is really good. What? Dina! Dina, are you for real? You gonna do me like that? Alright, I see how it is, Dina. I see how it is. I'm a rage now. I'm raging at you. She started having a fit. All right, so let's see. What are the squad tasks looking like? Bluto the Chalcedony. What the hell? I have to recruit new people every time. Like, that's lame. Why would they put such limitations? I guess it makes sense. If you, like, because if you had access to level 60 people, that'd be OD. Level 60 people for more than, like, 30 minutes, yeah, that would be OD. There's a scout? Hold on. Scout terminal, is this it? There's a scout terminal. Huh, where's the scout terminal? Bring home some spinach. I know this isn't it. This can't be it, is it? This is the customization center. Oh, the mission board? Okay. So we gotta go to the mission board outside. And that will be right by Elena? Eleanor? So we gotta go to, we gotta go outside to scout some people, eh? Right by the mission terminal. So this terminal. Scout blades. Claim scout rewards, eh? Experience earned, John. Damn. Items earned. Drink slick. Hell. Okay. Scout blades. Around my level. Hey, he's a samurai gunner too. Hey, level 34. We can scout people and become literally OP. 33. Another samurai gunner. Huh. I'm starting to see some kind of trend here. Samurai gunners, long swords, and assault rifles. It's not like it's a good class or anything. Let's get this dude with the saber. I'm just picking anybody. Well, why do I get to spend so much time with him? Time remaining 240? Damn. Does it cost money to bring these guys out? I don't think it does, because look at all that money I still got. The crew just formed in my body. This is the crew right now. It's the crew. This is the crew. Oh, okay, zoom out. Alright, the crew. That dude looks like he's from Metal Apocalypse. There we go. Metal Apocalypse. Whatever you call that damn show on Adult Swim. Metal Apocalypse. I thought it was like Metal Apocalypse. Fuck that. Metal Apocalypse. That's what I'm gonna call that show. Metal Apocalypse. I think that's what it's called in the first place. I said metal apocalypse. Metal epilepsy. Alright, so let's go try this again. Now that we have an entire team, let's go. Let's go try to run this back. The RAR team. That's what we are. We the get shit done team. Whenever they need to get some shit done, we the team they go to. So if there's a way to despawn that one guy further away from the druid, we'd be in there. I said druid, the fucking pig looking guy. From Bogdan, yeah, that's his name, Bogdan. We're just gonna jump on these cliffs, avoid being seen. We gotta take him out again. We've got this. This could be entertaining. Infuriate! Take one down. Well done. I feel great. Rondo. Take this. Rondo, rising blade. Ready? Let's do this one shot. There we go. I like the fact that it also speeds up the cooldown for the weapons as well, which is pretty cool. Overdrive is pretty old key if you ask me. Oh yeah, you done. Damn, they put in work. This team just put in work. Hey, they got two laser blades. We got two people with those photon sabers. Hey, we looking pretty good in here. Alright, so let's get out of here, sell all. Alright, we gotta try to avoid that stupid turret so we don't... Yes, we avoided it. Oh, he's by himself! Oh yeah, you by yourself today. Alright, immediately go into defensive stance. Alright, here we go. I'm gonna try to take the aggro off. Oh man, I didn't. Oh goddamn! This is trouble. This is trouble. I messed up. I didn't use the right moves in the correct order. Oh god, this is bad. Yup, like always. Yeah, I'm missing so bad. Yeah, I messed that up. I used the wrong moves in the wrong order. That's what happened. Yo, the A team got wiped out. The A team can't do it. No, we can do it. We can do it. I just messed up. And on top of that, he was by himself too. Just think if there was two dudes like that. All right, so first of all, I need to get my TP back. So we need to go into that fight with full TP. And this guy should be the perfect candidate for that.
Here we go.
Open fire. Follow me.
I'll blast a hole right through.
One reason why I died, because I wasn't doing it right. Pew pew pew. Take the fight to them, we will. Alright, so instead of... There we go. So we're gonna choose this, leave everything else, sell it all. Alright. So we almost got full SP, so we need one more fight. There should be like one or two enemies up here as we come up here. So I think there's less guards at night, so we want to choose to fight this guy at night all the time. Yeah, one more dude up here.
We've got this.
So I should be able to gain plenty of TP with overdrive here regardless. Okay, we got him. Whew, that was looking kind of grim, but we got it. All right, we gotta try to avoid that stupid thing right there, that droid. So we gotta jump on the cliff. Oh, this fucking dude came back. He spawned. What the hell? He's not there anymore. All right. There we go. Alright, here we go. Oh, our accuracy is really bad. Our accuracy, oh my god, oh. Our accuracy is pretty whack right now. Our accuracy is really bad against this guy. I may have underestimated this entire thing. I don't think we can beat that guy. Not right now. Not right, no, it's possible. I just have to arrange, my gear around that one fight. I'm trying to think. We need to go into that fight, immediately toppling that guy. That's the only way we can do it. So let's run it back. Let's run that back. Cause there's one thing I refused to do right there, and that was topple action. I may have underestimated this guy. Not gonna lie. Cause it's like, even with the defensive stance, I took mad damage. There's gotta be a way to increase defense better. So I gotta find a way to just... I have to find a way to... make him feel the burn, literally. I gotta, like, topple this dude ASAP. Like, it's not even a game. It's not even a joke. Oh, I tried to land on the box and then jump on the other box. Alright, hold on. I gotta think of it. I gotta think of a way to do it. I might have to kite another enemy over there. And then go in there with 99, like I did the other guy. Yeah, because our accuracy is really what's killing us. Okay, let's see. What can we do? Class rank of art acquired. Maybe this art could be the completely... this could be the turning point for this. Samurai Soul. Adds AoE to melees. Boost AAs. Oh, to auto attacks. Boost auto attacks upon taking damage. Reduces secondary CD cooldown. Gun Force. Increases TP by 200 times morale level, huh? So let's look at our intel, first of all. Let's look at our intel. This dude wrecked us. It's like, get that cooldown shit out of here, boy. You better come in going hard or you going home. He wasn't playing with us. He told us to go home. So we need to look at this guy really quick. What's his name? These guys are tyrants. What type are they, though? It doesn't tell me their category, which pisses me off. I would have to assume they're Thera. If they're Thera, they're getting their ass kicked. Oh boy. Oh boy. Somebody's about to get their ass kicked if they're at their right. The game's lagging too, in-game. In-game is lagging. I tried to push B and it didn't even work. So his name is Slee Bogdan. The dense. If he is Aetheroid, he's done. Let's go by characters, Aetheroids. Ovis. Pretty sure he's a damn this thing. Or unless he's considered a Milosaur. Everlasting Milosaur. They want me to defeat one of these? I need a scale for that. That's one of the quests. One of the quests is to defeat one of those. Hell no. Hells no. I have to assume he's a Aetheroid because he's not populating my damn his name isn't populating in the enemy category. This dude, how did we despawn him last time? Oh, it's early morning, that's why. There's no way in hell we can deal with two of them. Yo, we gotta go speed up time. There's no way we dealing with this right now. So we're gonna go back to the Blade Barracks and make it nighttime. Cause I think you despawn them. Pretty sure you despawn them at night. Alright. Oh yeah, we can do some quests too since we're here. We're gonna do a couple of quests. Cleansing the water. Anyone got active missions I can just join? Nope. Here we go, let's do some quests really quick before we miss out on some good collectibles. Oh, they immediately released the scouts, really? I just scouted those guys. Hopefully after this quest I can get them back. So we gotta wait for more people to get done here. What can I do to defend myself? Some players aren't ready to depart and won't be able to join. Okay. I can do this by myself if I want. Oh, I know. I'm just hoping, like, when I get back to regular mode, when I go back to the single play option area, I'm hoping they will still join me and I don't have to re-recruit them. Over here. Dead or Alive 2 on the Dreamcast, eh? Tomorrow's gonna be the sky all day, for real. I'm serious. Alright, let's see what we can do here. Wow, this is taking pretty long to load, huh? Here we go. I did not want to activate it, but okay, I'll take it. Still got max TP, which is hilarious. What the f- Okay. That's interesting. Where are we going? Investigate everyday supplies. So we're gonna go in here. Did somebody drop? Did somebody drop? I can't even tell. that he's farting on people? You. Hey. That was interesting. What was I about to fight? Dude, that was so easy. That was the easiest mission. That was the easiest mission, dude. No damn sense. Sonic boom, sonic boom, sonic boom. There we go. Give some time for somebody else to join. Here we go, look at that. All right. Sonic Unleashed, was it good? Sonic 06, I've seen some videos on that. Oh my god, so many glitches. Does anyone speedrun that? I want to watch a speedrun of that game just to see what the hell they can do. The game was already a glitchy mess. Damn, this dude rolled out on us. Really, bro? Jeez, what a waste of 3,000 TP that was.
I'm swinging for keeps.
Why? I didn't even get to play. You know what? Good stuff though. This is quick. This is good stuff because I get to get quick reward tickets. I didn't even do that. It was my crew. My crew. Why can't I have these crews when I need to take on the regular tyrants in the game? Like the single player tyrants. Why can't I have a crew like that? Oh wow, look at this. All these items we just got is something we were struggling to find on the last episode. That scale was OD. Oh, I'm not level 45 to be able to take that on. Any active missions I can do? Alright, since there's no active missions, let's go run that quest back. Let's run that back at Bogdan. We also need to sleep until night. We need to sleep. Gonna come all the way over here and we're gonna try to do something about this guy. We need to either be able to knock him down. We need to be able to do something against this guy. It's kind of hard to use the same tactic on this guy from the previous enemy we took down, because he's not near any weaker enemies I can just kite over there. He should be a Theroid though, so I'm gonna go to my ground gear. Yo, Mina, what you're gonna do is view your some go to a primary gear, go to her sword. We're gonna set some augments. We're gonna give her, yeah, we should keep that accuracy. The accuracy ain't doing much though, now that I think about it. Range attack up. Do we have range accuracy up? Yes, we do. No, that's melee accuracy again. We don't have anything for range accuracy up, which is a problem. Oh, range attack up. No. What we want to do. Theroid Slayer. 40. And then 40. Melee attack up 3. Here we go. That's the problem. We can't build up meter against them. We can't build up, we can't seem to build up enough overdrive when we're fighting them. I just jumped over here, by the way. In front of all these enemies. Advanced Soldier Assault Rifle. What if it, I know Nintendo used to make Metabots games. Whatever happened to Metabots? I never played one, but yo, I love that damn anime series. It was pretty funny. I thought the dub was pretty funny.
We've got this.
Oh, I got plenty of credits. I only got 100 credits. Missing like a mug. Man, our accuracy is really bad. That's the problem here. Our accuracy, dude, we need to up it. We gotta up our accuracy. He should be by himself here, yup, because it's at night. So if there's a way, oh wait, there is a way. There is a way. So hold on, there's a level 9 dude right over here. Perfect. Perfect. Oh man, not great though. Because these guys are probably going to mollywop them. These guys are going to mollywop them.
It begins. Leave it to me.
Take it in close.
Yeah, there's no way in hell. Yeah, look at that. If I was able to lure him over him, or lure him over to the damn tyrant, it would have been a different story. I might be able to beat this guy single-handedly then. What the fuck? Where did he come from?
They saw me.
Oh god. Oh god. Alright everybody. Time to start running. He ain't stupid to come into the water right now. Alright. This looks pretty menacing, so we're gonna fast travel. So I guess if we go too far out, we spawn that guy. We spawn that guy. So we can't go too far out. I was thinking about using that level 9, using him to boost up my overdrive level, and then going ham on the enemy. But these guys, this gotta be a way to tell them to do nothing. It just doesn't seem like I can open the battle. I can't open the battle menu, which kind of sucks. You can't open it anytime. Maybe I can just keep your attention up. Leave binding to me. Board your scales. There's no way to tell him to do nothing. Come on. If I had the option to do that, dude, this would be extremely free right now. I could probably pass him up without having to fight him. Yeah, because he walked too far out. Come on, guys. Yeah, look at that. I can't keep up because we're missing. We're missing way too much. Yeah, I'm out of here before we die. I'm not even gonna lie, we can't handle that right now. Yeah, I don't think we can beat that guy. Sir Randall is going ham though. I don't know how. Drone Rook Q. Like, the reason why I'm not able to build TP is because I'm missing all my attacks, which is a problem. So we gotta find a way to increase our range accuracy. We might be able to increase the range accuracy if we go to the administrator district. And if we hit up the armory, we should be able to at least create some kind of accuracy up. We should be able to create accuracy up or something. Metaboss is good. Metaboss was one of the best damn Saturday morning shows. Saturday morning cartoons. It really was. Anyway, engineer augments, weapon augments, attack augments, stat augments, excuse me, melee, range accuracy boost. We can't even, we haven't even, that sucks. That really sucks. Oh wait, range accuracy up maybe. Oh yup, there we go. Yeah, we're gonna do this. We're gonna up our accuracy. We can make two of these. Oh, we can only make one. So I know exactly what we want to get rid of. We want to get rid of one of the damage gems, one of the damage augments, simply due to the fact that, well, we're already going to be doing mad damage regardless of how high my attack is. So yeah, set augments, melee attack up 3, here we go. Range accuracy needs to be way better. If I can get another one, that'd be great. Or at least give me some armor that can increase my range attack and accuracy. Anything that raises ranged? No. I don't think there's anything I have right now that would raise my accuracy. Accuracy went up a really good amount too. Maybe we can do it now. We should be able to do it. Defense goes up if I equip those. I need to be level 34 for these boots. TP goes down significantly. No way else but down. I think I have some meranium though, right? Yeah, I got a lot of meranium here, so we're gonna donate that meranium. I guess we're gonna donate it to Sakuraba Industries. And you know, it's been a while, but we're gonna go see what we can buy from the shopping area. for a helmet. We may find a better helmet. Hey, more defense. Debuff suppressive potential up. Empty slot. Reinvigorate. What about torso? Damn, dude. I can't upgrade the damn range accuracy anymore. I don't think there's anything that's gonna let me upgrade my accuracy any further. There we go, there was something. HP goes down a grip though, oh. HP goes down a nice grip. Melee accuracy. Defense goes down by 11, total range by 4, range attack by 4. Everything else, all the resistances nearly go up except for Aether. I don't really care about ranged attack. Defense isn't too bad. 14 more accuracy seems decent, but... And I can also upgrade it too if I wanted to. Fuck it. Let's buy it. Buy it for just this one fight. What do I have on now? I have a Advanced Vivid Madness. HP is going down, though. That's the problem. Yeah, my accuracy went up. And I can also go rank up the accuracy over here. Let's pray we got enough materials for that, though. Yep, we do. By 16. Oh my god. Upgraded. It only went up by 2, but hey man, the more accuracy, the better. So what we want to do now, let's go try this one last time. It's still in the morning, right? No, it's still late night? Yeah, we should still have the ability to get there before that damn late night, that night shift guard gets there and starts protecting the boar. Alright, here we go. Man, I'm starting to get those infiltration eyes, dude. Yeah, here we go. Let's try, please. Let's try to just get through this. Alright, we're gonna try to fight this guy.
This could get ugly. Weaken the enemy.
We want to keep all these, but we're going to sell all those survival torsos. All the item drops are pretty much unique because not every item drop is the same. They're either giving you different augments or different status increases. I'm gonna jump over him. As soon as he walks all the way over, I'm jumping over his ass. Ain't nobody got time for this. Leaped over his ass like I'm a Supergirl. Damn it, this dude spawned! No, there we go, he despawned. Miss. We still miss him, but whatever. Ready? Let's do this. All right, we're getting hits. We're actually getting hits. We're getting hits. We're actually landing hits. Oh my god, I see it coming. So anytime I see that coming, I have to dodge out the way. I knew exactly what to do at that point. I had a supercharge to get out the way. But I didn't do it. I didn't do it in time. I knew exactly how to deal with dude now. Okay, so now we got enough accuracy. Now we're landing hits. But problem is, we're not dodging. Bum bum boo doo boo boo. So here we go. I know that we got this, guys. This dude is free. He's free now. We gotta get... you know what? We gotta go back to the barracks and change the time. Because this dude is about to show up and like, hey, I'm the late night, you know, guard shift. So, I'm here for my shift. I'm the guard. Oh god, what just happened? Moving on. Alright, choose items. Sell all. So we're just gonna go rank up our TP. We're gonna try this one more time because I know we can beat them now. Because our accuracy is pretty good now.
Here we go.
Random pack. Take it in close.
I know. Take this.
Infuriate.
Oh, strip plating. I need that for a quest. Oh my god.
It begins. Leave it to me. I feel great.
Jeez.
Moving on.
This should be a time. Yeah, if we go northeast. Hey, what's this? We never got this before. Mining probe G1. Oh, there's a G1. But if you go northeast of here, yeah, there we go. We can go change the time really quick. Then we just work right back to where we need to. Hold on, I need to get my TP up. Oh yeah, these guys are with me for the long run. They're here for like 200 and something minutes, right? They're here for a very long time. Boom, boom, boom. The late night guard, here we go. I'm gonna make this like 1859. If it's lagging for you guys, I would recommend lowering the resolution. The only recommendation I can give you. Alright, so what we need to do, because it says I'm not dropping any frames, so I'm sorry. Wish I could do something about it. I don't know why, it's got to be on YouTube side, because I know for a fact I'm not lagging. I'm trying to realize, like, what the hell is going on? I'm trying to figure out why it's lagging so much for everybody. Maybe it is. I should try to refresh. Damn it, he's looking the other way. As soon as he turns around, we're jumping over him. Or, I don't think I have to do that. Here we go. He turned around pretty quickly. Oh, what you know about that jump tech? Alright. Dude, he better despawn. He despawned, alright.
Weaken the enemy.
Look at that. Look
Oh god, he's doing it! Dude, I didn't have it. I timed it differently. I fucked up. So, I have to, like, after two times, after I do that stupid supercharge two times, he'll do that stupid ram move. And after he does that, I'm supposed to supercharge. And then after I do that, I think it's gonna be free. I hate when that happens. Like, I didn't have the cooldown wasn't fast enough. The cooldown was not fast enough, and that was literally right there, and it was happening. So I have to do it immediately. As soon as I get into the battle, I gotta do the supercharge, and then start shooting them. That sucks so hard. So we're gonna have to fight the dude on the bridge so we can build up TP. I can't skip him. I'm beating this dude.
We've got this.
All or nothing, baby.
Right,
here we go. There we go.
Who's your daddy? I'm your daddy.
Bruh. Bruh.
Never hurts to get a little stronger.
Here we go. What the fucking drone? Oh, I'm gonna kick his ass. Where's that drone? Oh wait, it was a different drone. Oh dude. You gotta be kidding me. I'm not redoing that. I'll just run away and then run all the way back. So the drone, like when I'm jumping over the fucking bridge like that to skip the soldier or the other drone, there's another drone at the bottom. So every time I was jumping over there, I was jumping over another damn drone, and there's another drone behind us. Like, are you serious? I gotta watch out for this other drone now, which is BS. Here we go. Damn, I gotta watch out for two drones. Let's get to business, shall we? Here we go, let's get this started. I'm just waiting for this dude to do that. Oh god, he did it. I needed more people alive for that. I was playing too cautious, dude. So I need them alive while I can do damage to them. While he's not paying attention to me. I'm killing him. Y'all think I'm playing. I don't care how long it takes me. I'm gonna kill this asshole. Man, I could probably jump right here. This will be faster. Aw, oh, come on. Oh god, I hate that jump. The super jump is so hard to control. But it's the only way to jump as high. Once again, we gotta fight this scrub on the damn bridge.
I've got a bad feeling. I'm
please. We get until like 5 before a dude shows up too, so.
I'm striking first. Use a melee attack to stagger them. Ready? Let's do this in one shot.
Oh my god, dude, he's nowhere near me and he's doing that. That is so ridiculous. This fucking dude does so much damage. The fucking time mechanics pissed me off too, because I gotta be wary of the time. It's 336. 342.
We've got this.
Open fire, nothing, baby. Follow me. Infuriate. Starfall blade. Starfall run. Rising blade. Furious blast.
Yeah, we can do this.
Daddy? I'm your daddy.
Come on, let's do it.
Don't underestimate them.
Open fire. Follow me.
Ready? Let's do this. One guard off.
Furious blast. Rondo.
Starfall blast.
Starfall blast.
Furious blast. They're tough. I could use some power.
Powered down.
Ready? More than me.
Oh, that dude showed up just in time, eh? I'm so mad, I pushed the B button. I'm fucked. I pushed the B button. I exited overdrive on accident. That was like the longest it lasted, but guess what? You know what happened? Dude spawned. So because he spawned, we got screwed. Yo, we were about to have it until he spawned, and then I messed up the overdrive. And like, yeah, that was... Yup, it was over when he spawned, and then it was really over when I had exited overdrive. I had the second tier buff. I had the second tier buff of defensive stance activated, so that was gonna give me even more resistance or more defense. So it was really gonna go good right there, because once you activate that second tier or that third tier buff. It's really good. I hate having to run back just to change the time. It's really annoying. I don't want to give up, guys. I really don't want to give up fighting this guy. But for real, that's the thing. My whole plan revolves around not having two of them. So, yeah. Once he spawned, the whole entire plan got fucking ruined. Because we cannot handle two of them at our current... At our current fucking, level. We can deal with one, but no, not two. And then after that happened, I had messed up and exited overdrive. I was so salty. So what we're gonna do is, again, fight a level 45, rank up our TP off of this guy. I don't ever use this, so I might as well use it.
Let's get in their face.
I know.
Power is supercharged, pretty good. Sir Randall, please. Nice, that damn Tempest move.
You were pretty good there.
That Tempest is OD, so here we go.
Don't underestimate them. You're about to see how ready. Let's do this.
Messed up that. Jesus. There we go. Damn. Get out of here! Hold on, I gotta do my Akuma. We got it. We got him.
Nice work.
Storage. Oh, nice. We got plenty of meranium, too. Armored suid. I don't think we got that before. No, intergalactical.
There
we go. That's what I'm talking about. Dude, look how fast I'm leveling up. It's so worth it, too. It's so worth it to do these risky-ass missions. I'm so happy. Like, I knew I could do it, too. It's like, I wasn't about to give up. I wasn't just gonna give up. Like, there was no way. There was no way I was just about to give up. Anytime I get that feeling when I say, oh, I know I can. Yes, it feels so good to be able to do stuff like that. Oh God. What the? I almost fell through like six things. So, I need to calm down. So everybody watching on YouTube, I'll see you guys for most likely story content next time. So I think we're done proving how OD Overdrive can be. So next time, oh, squad mission invitation, the final menace. Whoa, what's this? What the? Defeat, whoa, what is this? Oh, I took too long. I think that was the Nemesis mission. That was the Nemesis mission, right? Oh, I took too long to accept it. Everybody was waiting for that Nemesis mission to pop up. Everybody was waiting for it. Everybody was waiting for it, and then they said, hey, you talk too long, buddy. It's like, and I'm still recording. I was just trying to stop the recording, and then I seen the top left side of the screen. I was like, wait, what's that say? Hold on, if we go back to the barracks. Oh, wait, there we go again. Hold on, I'm loading, I'm in the loading. No, you can't do that. You can't do that to me, dude. I was loading, dog. I was in the loading. All right, here we go. Oh, let's get in. Can we get in? They might know. Oh, they let me in, dog. Okay, we're not ending the recording just yet. Let's do this. How come I'm able to enter this now? Oh, maybe I'm high enough level. But it says 1 through 60. I should have been able to join this earlier. Alright, we in. We in here, yo. So what do we do? Well, I'm gonna get ready. I got full TP too. I'm going straight after, dude. I'm gonna mark myself ready. I made it. We made it, boy. Nigga, we made it. We level 34 right now, but hey, we made it. Oh, I can't, like, adjust skills or nothing? Aww. Menu cannot be open at this time. So we're waiting for more people to get in, I suppose? It makes sense, though. Anybody else trying to get in? Get unready and try, huh? Yeah, you still can't change skills. Oh, what kind of pill popping nonsense is this? Consumable items. Mega intensify. Raises tension by 3,000, affects all party members. I should just do that at the beginning. Mega Tensifier. Rose the one who invited me. Rose the one who invited me, so here we go. It's only two of us. I think it'd be better if we had four of us. But yeah, I'm ready. I'm ready whenever you are, bro. Anytime you're ready. All right, so wait. One final announcement, guys. I was gonna end this video, but nope. Hold on. We gotta go check this dude out. We gotta go check this boss out. He's gonna probably be one-shot me, but hey, we're gonna find out. Immediately going overdrive on him too. What the heck? Oh god. I don't have a skill either, which is like a problem. What was that? I don't know what that was. What the fuck? Jesus. This is OD. This dude's OD. It's dude's OD! Yes. The adrenaline's now. This dude's OD! I need to build up meter. Jesus! That topple though! That topple ain't a game he just did. That gravity bomb though. Like, you need a scale for this, dude. This is OD. There's only so much I can do. Oh, I try to use the super move to dodge. That's OD, you need a skill. I'm just dying on the ground. I have no retries. I have no more retries. Jesus, he's doing plenty of damage. What the? Yo, bro, get your glitching ass out of here. I can't even get TP, yo. I can't even land a hit. That's the problem right now. Like, I'm just here. I'm just here. I'm like the Krillin right now. You know how I feel right now? I feel like Krillin. I am literally the Krillin right now. No, I dodged it. I think. Jeez. Oh my god, what the fuck? Bruh. No retries left. Admit defeat and give up. What is this? Nah, fam. At least Krillin did some shit before he actually went and fought the final boss. Plenty of damage thanks to that scale. All retries exhausted. Abandoning mission. What the hell? So how the hell do you even do that? How do you do Nemesis missions to begin with? Do we still get items? Whoa, we still get plenty of stuff. Right? Blade Metal's current appraisal 17. Appraisal points are eroded based on the number of global points RP depleted. The word of points are doubled when a global nemesis is defeated. Really? So it's like everybody has to take a shot at them, it looks like. Whoa, look at all this stuff. Take all this. Yo, take all that. What is that for? Whoa, so that's like a sneak peek at what's to come, dude. Like, holy cow. There's a lot of stuff. Boom, boom, boom. Oh, even with that increased accuracy, dude, it was still hard to hit him. So you're just supposed to do mad damage and not even exact. So you can probably win it. Maybe it's possible to win it, but basically what you're telling me now, it's kind of like you have to do as much damage as you can. That's pretty much what you got to do. You just got to do as much damage as you can, because it's nearly impossible to defeat them in one sitting. Is that what you're telling me? Each time you kill them, it resets. So it's basically kind of like just do as much damage as you can. It's like a survival mode. Do as much damage as you can while surviving. I got you, fam. Damn, we can do this again? Not today, he says. Not today. The game said, oh, you trying to do it again? No. You better level your ass up. And with that, I will see you guys next time.